Hello and welcome to lesson 19 of Learn the Violin. Today we're going to look at a traditional Irish tune called the Irish Washerwoman, and I'm going to show you how to play.
Okay, we're going to start off with the plucking of the strings for the Irish Washerwoman. And we're starting off on the A string, and we're going to the D string for the first part, which is this. Now that is, on the A string, 3, 2, 1, then on the D string, 3, 3, open, 3, 3, on the A string, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1. So it goes like this. The second part starts on the A again, with the 2 on the A, open, open, 1 on the D, open, open, A, then on the A, 2, 1, 2, open, E, 3, 2, so it goes 2, open, open, 1, open, open, 2, 1, 2. Open E 3 2 like this. So let's take all of that part together after 3, 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. Now the next part starts off on the A and goes down to the 3-3 on the D, open D, 3-3, and then it goes to the 1-3-1, 3-2-1, 2-1-2, open, 3-2-1, 3-3-3. So let's take that. 1, 3, 3, open, 3, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, open, 3, 2, 1, 3, 3, 3. Take that again. 1, 3, 3, open, 3, 3, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1. 2, 1, 2, open, 3, 2, 1, 3, 3, 3. Let's play together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's take that from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's look at the chorus. This starts off on the E and it goes 2, 2, Then on the A, 3, 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4 on the E, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1, open 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, open 3, 2, 1, 3, 3, 3. Let's do that again. 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 3, 2, 1, open 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, open 3, 2, 1, 3, 3, 3. Let's take that up to 4 together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now this is the sheet music to the Irish Washerwoman, and if you can see the notes and the fingers. So for example, this is 3 on the A, 2 on the A, 1 on the A, 3, 3 on the D, open on the D, 3, 3 on the D. So we're going to play this very slowly together, and if you can follow the notes that are on the sheet music. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, 2, 3, 4.
That's the end of the lesson, and thank you for listening. I hope that you can join me for the next lesson, which will be lesson 20. But for now, from me, bye-bye.